warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's West Ham United facing Brighton and Hove Albion.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
The team selected for Brighton and Hove Albion.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the contest begins. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Technique. I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was. It was hit so sweetly.
Pascal Gross. Trossard. And played in. And they deal with the threat this time. Lanzini. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Has eyes for goal! Superb block. And still an opportunity. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Pascal Gross.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Welbeck. Gross. They've given it away. Aaron Cresswell on the ball. Diop. Antonio moving it forward. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked.
And it will be his last act of the day. He's off.
Well, what was he thinking? It's a silly tackle, isn't it?
Excellent defending. Cucurella. Could play it in. And providing width. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, really stout defending there, off the line. Suchek. Antonio. Here's Manuel Lanzini. Attacking possibilities for West Ham. On the ball, Mikael Antonio. Can he convert? And blocked for now. Trossard, Enoch Mwepu. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Declan Rice. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, just take another look at this, because the 1-2 to get behind the defence is superbly worked, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Mwepu. Enoch Mwepu. Plenty of options. Beautifully weighted ball. A decisive clearance it was. Caicedo, nice looking pass, electing to cross into the centre, ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Jared Bowen, in possession, Bowen, Antonio. He's going forward well here. Body on the line. Now Caicedo. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Lanzini. And West Ham in a position of menace. Here's Manuel Lanzini. And return to Lanzini. And the ball's gone. in possession, Caicedo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Fornals. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. And a fine tackle. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Caicedo with it. Trossard. A very effective clearance. Welbeck. And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination.
Well, just look at the bend he puts on this. It's good technique and perfect placement. That's a top quality finish.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Lanzini. And moving the ball nicely. Antonio. Fornals. In possession, Bowen. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Suchek. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. West Ham recovering possession. Fornals. Antonio. What can the Hammers do from this position? Lanzini. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Possession, Caicedo. Trossard. Now Caicedo. Welbeck. The end product just wasn't there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Lanzini. Untidy on the ball. Welbeck. Can he take the chance? Must be. Well, fantastic reflex action. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, no problems defensively. Aaron Cresswell. Jared Bowen. Here's Manuel Lanzini. In possession, Bowen. Pablo Fornals. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And he did well to cut it out. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Craig Dawson. Koufal on the ball. Possession one. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, closed down straight away. Fornals. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in. Moving it forward. And it will be his last act of the day. He's off.
Well, what was he thinking?
Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. Welbeck. And there it is, the equaliser. Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. Can he take the chance? Must be. Well, fantastic reflex action. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Trossard. Not showing good patience. Now in possession, Trossard. Enoch Mwepu. And a strong tackle. Lanzini. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Good movement. Clears it away. Just cutting off the supply. Lanzini. And it's with Tomáš Souček. Caicedo with it. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, possession ceded. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Can they create something from here? You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
had a decent reading of that ball in. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Antonio. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. McAllister. I must say, this looks promising. Alexis McAllister. Top-class defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Antonio. Mastery of the passing game. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Welbeck. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Surely. Can they stop it going in? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've created opportunities, they've created chances, but they just haven't taken any. It's been a really poor display in front of goal. They've got to do a lot better with their finishing.
Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Antonio. Rice. Suchek. Takes it on. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Here it is now, a substitution.
Coming off the pitch, number 18, Danny Waldo, to be replaced by number 9, Neil Mopay.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. A foul, but advantage played. Might be able to get in behind the defence. So a throw in here. And they will make the change now. Will he play it in? A very effective clearance. Vlasic. Good looking sequence. Still passing it around with authority. Lanzini. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Let's just clarify the injury situation. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Lallana. Well, he's lost it. 20 minutes to go in this one. Antonio. Rice. superb block. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
They're going for the short one. Cutting the ball back. Fine cross into the middle. And not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Lallana. And intercepted it. Suchek. Here's Manuel Lanzini. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. And West Ham in a position of menace. Vladimir Koufal. A chance to whip it in. Vlasic. It'll be a corner. Taken short. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Good control under pressure. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Trossard. Lallana. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Lanzini. Cresswell with it. Declan Rice. Here's Manuel Lanzini. Well, the goal at this stage could be decisive. Rice. Can they forge ahead? It's still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. No way through. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Rice. Real chance. Body in the way again. Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gets them victory.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? McAllister. Mwepu. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. And given away. This looks promising. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser.
Substitution for West Ham United. Coming off.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
Manuel Lanzini to be replaced by number 16, Mark Noble.
now sending it in. And an effective clearance. Could be a chance to break here. Vlasic. Kufal on the ball. Plenty of options. And he's in. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Lallana. Now in possession, Trossard. Well, into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Take it away. Antonio. Cresswell with it. And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Vlasic. Going well. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Lallana. Excellent vision. Trossard. Alexis McAllister. Effective looking pass. Cross could be useful. And that's a straightforward stop. Suchek. And there goes the final whistle. Positivity for West Ham. They get the victory and the 3 points. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, really no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.
And they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. Well, back.